Hello everyone. I hope all of you are keeping safe wherever you guys are. After ICAI's announcement yesterday for CA intermediate and CA final exams, which are postponed now, I know some of you might be frustrated, some of you might be, you know, feeling out of the place, some of you might be relieved, let's say those who could not prepare till now. So it's a weird feeling and situation. And you know, since yesterday evening, I've got a lot of queries from students thinking, sir, what should we do now? Can you please guide us? So maybe a small video from my side, which can give you a little bit of motivation if possible. First of all, guys, understand, it's not just you. Everyone today across India is going through a difficult time. I know it cannot be compared with what a student preparing for an exam is actually feeling. It's little overwhelming for them comparatively. And, you know, with having no deadline as on like exactly what date you'll have to write the exam, it can be even more difficult. I completely understand that. But I'll tell you what, few things from my side. Take a day or two off. Matlab, you know, don't work for 2-3 days. Don't study for 2-3 days. It's fine. You know, calm your mind a little bit. Maybe a book which you were planning to start once your exams were over, take that book. Maybe watch that movie which you have been ignoring because you were, you know, too busy studying for your exams. Take a day or two off. You know, that will really help you to calm your head down. And maybe, you know, you'll start feeling a little bit comparatively better after 2-3 days. And most importantly, see, you cannot just keep wasting time. So maybe after 2-3 days when you're feeling a little better, you know, make a new plan of action if it's possible. Let's say some of you are like, no sir, I cannot make plan again and again. Do one thing. You don't feel like going back to the same books? Do one thing. Solve ICAI suggested MCQs. Why am I saying that to you? See, to solve MCQs, you don't have to go and read a chapter once again. It's purely on the basis of whatever knowledge you have, whatever conceptual understanding you have. Use that, solve more and more questions. That way, your brain is still connected with the, you know, subject. You are also doing something that gives you a feel-good factor that, okay, I'm solving some questions. Maybe, you know, some of you who are feeling really difficult, you know, regarding certain subjects, watch revision videos. I'm sure a lot of revision video contents is available to you today on YouTube or any other social media. Watch that. Maybe that will give you, you know, a feel-good factor that, okay, you are doing something. You are, you know, moving at least. You're not sitting like and stand still. Or what you can probably do is after 5-10 days when you're feeling little, you know, normal, what you can do is pick up that chapter, let's say maybe overheads and costing for intermediate level or whatever chapter, whatever concept which you have been ignoring as of now, that okay, I find it very tough, I don't think it's possible for me to do that. You have been, you know, procrastinating and postponing that. Pick that up because now there is no deadline for you. Maybe utilize this time to, you know, study carefully without any stress a little bit. That might help you to, you know, pump up yourself a little bit. I'm sure, you know, these tough times are going to actually end maybe within few days, maybe within a month or so. Let's hope for the best. You know, one small thing that, you know, when I was a student at an intermediate and a final level, I'm talking about, a dear friend of mine always kept on saying, you know, one small line that when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. That's how you need to keep motivating yourself. Talk to the people or your, you know, peers who are with you on the same journey, who are maybe part of the same, you know, circle currently. That might help you, that might motivate you to actually push yourself. Don't be disheartened. I know it's a difficult time, but you have to find a way to, you know, keep your mental state and mental health under control. That's, you know, simple advice from my side. If you guys need anything else, do drop me a message. Thank you guys. Rishabh, bye-bye.